Gang, it is thrip season and today I wanted to show you my lazy girl method of preventing thrips outbreaks. When I say lazy girl method, you can be any gender to use this method.